Now, it was this difficult stretch right here that stopped me. I was not willing to go past this with my Xterra. I went up to it, decided not to, came back, turned around right here. Okay, so we'll watch this guy going down. Man, this is hairy stuff here. I guess the trick is to stay on the high ground if you can.
Now, Dave?
Yeah?
Oh, crud, this is a big one, isn't it?
This is the big one.
You took the cement fill in there. It's that's the
right,
how you came
right
out.
Right wheel was a fixed road wheel, and the left wheel there.
But yeah, so your left wheel kind of bounced down, and the right one took that ramp. Or we'll take the ramp. That's how you did it good enough.
So you went down this thing, the cement?
Yeah.
As you can see, this is the hardest one, and this is why I did not do this one, because I couldn't. I mean, you can't, if you're driving, you can't see what's going on, so it's really helpful to have somebody else out there giving you directions. Now, here we have somebody else coming up. Okay, so this guy's parking. All right.
You're gonna have to come to the left a little bit.
Straight first, Cody.
Yeah, for now.
Straight for now, Dan, and then move it over.
We gotta go down this thing, right?
Okay. Now you're going to come down. Oh, well planned. Well planned. Oh, that back wheel's off. No, back on now. Oh, look at that back wheel, it's all the way off. Oh, it almost screwed me. Oh, jeez. Woohoo! Woo! Hey!